know what time it is, baby. It's time to let that love flow, baby. So come on, pull your love out. Met you last night, baby. I got my helmet on. That's how we dance now in Cleveland. All that. Hey. What's poppin', baby? Throw your helmets in the air and knock them out like we just don't care. Yeah. Hey, some things is cultural, baby. Hey, you've been bullying on us too long in Pittsburgh. You've been bullying too long, and you just got your head cracked. Miles Garrett took one for the team, baby. Get off us, man. Let us live, baby. Let us live, baby. So, hey, man, if you got to take a helmet and crack some love into a motherfucker, hey, get you a big dog chain. You know what I'm saying? That way when you smack him with the helmet, it come right back to your chest for the next smack, baby. So helmets up, baby. Get your chains up, baby. Hey, get your helmets up, baby. And Miles Garrett, we with you, baby. It's all about diehards, baby. We don't quit on our peoples, man. Some say it was a mistake. I played football. Okay, it's a mistake. We don't really smack dudes with the helmet on camera. It's happened. But it just hasn't happened on camera. So, Miles, we with you, man. You ain't on the squad, man. You might as well come tailgate, man. Join the fans, man. Because that's what it's all about. You don't get kicked off the team. You get kicked off the field, baby. But in the stands, baby, we welcome you in the stands, baby. So come on, let's bring it together, Miles. Come over to Casa Willie with your big strong ass. We got to lift some furniture. Y'all got some furniture I want to move. Miles Garrett, you got time, man. Come help me with a couple break jobs. Hey, man, we going to cook for the kids. Make sure you give it back in the community, Miles Garrett, because you got time. So Miles Garrett, I'm going to be hitting you up. If anybody know Miles Garrett, tell him to call 216-323-4444. That's my number. That's my real number. So Miles Garrett, call that number because we got work to do, baby. You got time. I got a vision. Let's put it together, baby. Let's do it, baby. We are not accepting negativity in Cleveland. So everything is to be worked into the positive. What's poppin'? Let me get my name shout out. David Seller, what's poppin'? Donna Bell, hey, Donna. Hey, we holding court on the early morning. Nikki Snizzle, what's poppin', Nikki? Hey. Debbie Despeca Dixon, my regular. Hey, D&D. Hey, you D&D, baby. I had to give your name up real quick. Debbie Despeca Dixon, you're now D&D. D&D in the house. Stacy Malone. Oh, hey, Stacy Malone. What happened to the show? You're supposed to be over here looking at how I'm living and stuff and making a show about my life. Come on, Stacy. Let's get back right. Kelly Zell. Hey, Kelly. Kelly, me and Kelly ride or die from day one and day five. Doug Houston, what's poppin', Doug? Hey, man, I'm on here. It's the Unlimited Love Show. You already know. I ain't got no cars this morning. Everybody's so depressed about Miles Garrett, they don't want to get their car fixed early. That's fine. I'm in this bitch doing what I do best, enjoying and loving. What's up, Ron Cox, baby? What's poppin', baby? Gene Savage. Roy Boy, man, hey, Roy got a little taste of that Unlimited Love the other night. Hey, Roy, it don't stop, baby. Tammy Jones, Bane, hey, Tammy. You see, we keeping it gangster on the show today. Howard Bartholow. Hey, man, I'm glad you back, Howard. I'm glad you back on the squad. Myra Smith, what's poppin', baby? Tammy Jones, you already know. Hey, the Browns won. Bob Quarry, man, how you like that action there? Me and Bob were partying the tailgate before the game. Bob, Browns win, baby. And we won the fight. Let's go. Hey, we won the fight, baby. Hey. Oh, man, that's sad. What's poppin', Tony? Hey, man, I'm in the building. I'm listening to some of the Chronic, you know. I got the Chronic bumping off on here. And we doing it. Hey, we doing it. Chris LaShore, what's poppin', baby? Hey. We in here, we got our helmets up, we swinging them motherfuckers, you know what I'm saying? And we doing it the right way. We doing it with love, though. So Chance Miller, what's popping? Hey, Herbert McClure. Hey, y'all in the building. Joseph Phillips, man. Everybody in the building. Terrence Williams, what's popping? We all up. Ain't nobody sleeping. Karen Rocco. Hey. These are my real peoples, man. 90% of the people that watch this show is all my friends. So the other 10%, you bandwagon friends, hey, I fuck with y'all too. Hey, what's poppin'? Hey, man, you already know I got plenty food. I got unlimited food. I love to cook. We can always eat over here at Castle Willie. Hey, we can always eat over here at Castle Willie. Hey, times 10, Karen Rocco, you kind of shorted me. Oh, Margie. Hey, Margie Santiago, she back. Margie is back. Margie is back. She got her boots on. Margie, you got your boots on? Von Wilson, what's up, baby? Hey, Von been rolling with me since I was a kid. And I had a beard like this when I was a kid, my Von. What's poppin', baby? Hey, we in the building. We holding court here at my house via cell phone, via satellite. As we do a little morning powwow and do it the right way. Hey, everybody got time to be here, man. I'm here today on Saturday. I got something to do with the kids tomorrow. So, hey, it's Saturday here at Castle Willie, and that's a holiday all day. You know what I'm saying? We doing it. You know what I'm saying? I got the best tasting beer I ever had on the female beer side, you know. Because we always exploring different beers. What I got in there is called some Wowie. W-O-W-I-E. Wowie. Let me show you. Wowie motherfucking pineapple and passion fruit beer. Man, we always trying to explore. This company make that shit. Man, look at that shit. Man, this beer, let's see, you want to see the percentages? I think it's a 6.2. You know what I'm saying? So it ain't weak beer. And this motherfucking beer tastes like Hawaii, man. It tastes like I'm drinking a glass of Hawaii every time I drink it. The pineapple and the passion fruit, I've never tasted a beer like that in my life. I guess I can kind of equate it to not like a red apple, something like that. But this shit is smooth and pineapple eating a motherfucker. So what's popping? Terrence Williams, baby. It don't stop, man. I don't know if you seen me, man. I was so pilled by the time the game started, because we tailgated so hard, I was so slithered that, I still floated through. I went up down on the dog pound. I was in a bunch of people's sections, partying and laughing and taking pictures. Man, I was slithered, Lord. I called Uber after the first quarter. After the first quarter, I'm like, if somebody don't call Uber on my phone for me, get me in the house. Okay, hey, that's why I tailgate so hard, man. I'm a man of the people, man. You get me in that stadium after all that drinking, it's not good. But we had a good time. Joe Brown, what's poppin'? Hey, Johnny, what's up, Johnny Hee Hee? My man, Johnny Hee Hee on the Unlimited Love Show. Hey, Andrea Donia, hey, baby. Hey, Joe, what's up, Joe? Joe, watch Yaka. We here? I'm through with the little gangster music, man. But after the laughter comes the tears, baby. But not this week. Browns win. The tears is on the Steelers side. We've been bumping some Wu-Tang, getting our morning Wu-Tang up. Hey, I ain't working right now. You know, I'm all good. Janelle, hey, Janelle, West Texan. Dean Smith, what's poppin', baby? Joe Baker, Super Joe, what's poppin', baby? Hey, that's LeBron right there. He already know. Hey, we in the building. It's a Browns winning week, man. We've been through a lot with that Myles Garrett, man. I posted a video with OJ, with the Juice Man. Say OJ Simpson with the Browns, man. Hey, OJ Simpson with the Browns, man. That's my name. That's my squiz eye. So, hey, OJ, Myles Garrett, we got everybody, man. Josh Gordon, we got Callaway, nigga. We got real gangsters. The Browns has got some gangsters, man. Somebody ain't checking felonies in there, man. Y'all, can I play? Hey, the Browns got them gangsters, baby. Greg Kasper, what's poppin'? We full of gangsters and thugs and shit, man. We got them, baby. Now we just got to put it together, baby. You know what I mean? Freddie Kitchens is not the style of coach we need. We need Samuel L. Jackson to come coach the Browns. You know what I mean? We need somebody with some edge on them. We need Baloney Tony from down there off Huff. Tell that nigga come and kick some Browns asses in the locker room. We gonna get some wins. That nigga shoot your ass, BT. My nigga Baloney Tony, you know you would shoot a motherfucker over a third down play. Baker come in, come on. Oh, you ain't catch the play? Oh, interception, huh? Yeah. Interception, huh? Hey, that's what happened to you. Cleveland is bad, man. People gonna be swinging helmets left and right. I got my helmet. You ain't got no gun. I got my helmet down. Come on, nigga. You try to come in somebody's house, owe you some money. Come on. Bam, baby, give me my bread back. Rulian, what's poppin', baby? Richard Kirchner, what's poppin'? Aris Matlock, what's what? Hey, it's Saturday morning, and as y'all know, my Unlimited Love show is just me here at the house chilling and inviting all my friends to come over and see the same damn wall every time. To see my uncle Charles right there. Hey, but it's still my heart, and it's on the line every day doing what we can do to make sure that the world is a better place. What's poppin', Kenneth Fegan? Yeah, y'all know I love to get a good dance on. Everybody, this is a coffee show or a tea show or whatever you got in your cup show. Hey, Nicola Wolf Kavanaugh. Hi, my grandma. I miss my grandma. How is she? I know we had a good time that day, baby. We had a good time. Y'all know I gotta go a little old school because it's no, sir. Hey, we gotta bring Stevie Wonder into the environment right now. Matt Williams, what's poppin', baby? Denny Arnie, tub gators, baby. Man, I ain't jumped in my tub, man. It's cold, man. Black people, it is hard to jump in a jacuzzi even when it is 100 plus degrees when it's cold, man. It's just against my blackisms. Hey, being in the water when it's cold is not what black people do, man. But I'm going to work on it, man. The water is hot right now, and eventually I'm going to go jump in there and let the snow fall all over. How many tackles have Miles had over the last four? Matt Williams, probably about 3. Miles Garrett ain't tackling no goddamn body, man. I pulled up his stats and screenshotted him. I never showed it. But yeah, man, that nigga ain't tackling nobody, man. But it's all right. He should have punched that motherfucker with the helmet in Strongsville and knocked his block off. See, if you don't deal with your issues, Miles Garrett, you got to come over and get you some Unlimited Love. Because you need to learn how to reprocess energies, man. Big Will can't be out fighting. Big Will can't be out wilding. Big Will got to keep the love, baby. And Miles Garrett, it's time for you to get the love and understand why this journey is yours, baby. You know what I'm saying? Because it's yours. It ain't mine, baby. You got all the money in the world. The motherfucker hates your ass. But when they love you, baby, it lasts forever, baby. So we got to do it for the right reasons. Hey, Phyllis Cutno, what's poppin'? Good morning. Marlene Barnett, good morning. Hey, Kimberly Greiser Moore, good morning. Good morning to everybody. It's a beautiful day to be us. The sun is out. It's the perfect time for you to do something great for somebody else. How about that? You know what I'm saying? It's the perfect time for you to call your mama if you got a mama. Call your mama. Call your daddy. Call them and tell them you love them, baby, because that's your first gift. Life. After that, baby, it's a long road. It's an old town road. You got Wrangler on your booty after that. After you lose your mother and your grandmother, grandfather, you got Wrangler on your booty, baby. You better watch out. It's an old town road. So let's go. We got Stevie Wonder in the building. Hey, we got Stevie in the building, baby. Oh, he had two. Hey, I figured one, man. Tell you. We gonna be all right without Miles Garrett, y'all, because there's no I in team, baby. This is what I tell kids when we coach. You have to have more belief in you than more anything else. You don't need to be hot. We don't need to work together. We just need to believe that at the end result, And we gonna be walking and we gonna be talking as winners. You know what I'm saying? We gotta do it together. It's a sacrificial thing. So it's a football game of sacrifice. Miles Garrett, he sacrificed for the city. It's enough bullying from Steelers fans on Browns fans. That stuff is over. It's over. 2 weeks from now, we're going to be in Pittsburgh. And there is no bullying on Big Wheel. Big Wheel is here to make sure love is being served, all right? Big Wheel going to get it done, all right? Big Wheel ain't never scared, all right? Hey, so as we go through the season, we got Miami next week. We're going to have to put them down. You know what I'm saying? We're going to have to fry some dolphin. I don't eat fish, but I might eat some fish on Sunday. I might make a dolphin sandwich nuggets. Eat some dolphin nuggets in this motherfucker. Then, what's poppin'? Robert Fuchs or Fuchs. It's probably Fuchs, because there ain't no way your last name Fuchs. Robert, let me know, is it Fuchs or Fuchs? Hey, Sammy, hey, what's up, Sammy Wise, baby? Let me get a cell phone. I need a cell phone case. A Miles Garrett smack a nigga over the head cell phone case. Can you hook me up with one of those on the fly side? I'll be over there on Fulton, wherever you at, in a few. Julia Smalls, what's poppin', baby? Hey, we enjoying some Saturday morning love, like Saturday morning cartoons, man. We all sit together, and we watch it, and we wait, and we entertain. And I guess I'm the cartoon of the day, baby. Jamie Smith, what's poppin'? We watch it, we entertain, and make sure y'all talk on this motherfucker. Y'all, a lot of y'all just watch. Y'all taking a boo-boo. Hey, I ain't got no problem with you not typing on your cell phone if you taking a morning boo-boo and watching the Unlimited Love Show, man. The store, that's where it is. That's in Fulton. Hey, you know I know, man. I know. I ain't been there, but I know where you at, baby. Chris Beltran, what's poppin', baby? Hey, man, we showing up. And we doing it the right way. We talking about the Miles Garrett thing. We want to talk about that. Because we're going to put that baby to rest. So we're going to burn up that Miles thing probably on about Wednesday. We're going to sage that away. But right now it's hot news. And we're going to keep that going. Because it's Cleveland love. And we ain't no suckers and we ain't no punks. Take that, Pittsburgh, in your head. Tell Big Ben saw it. You're next. Hey, let's go, baby. That's what's poppin'. Jonathan Winkleman, what's wide, baby? Hey, we just being friends, man, via our social media streams. We doing real life friend and family creating and making here. Alright, Fuchs is way cooler. Hey, man, we don't know. He gotta get back with us and let us know if it's Fuchs or Fuchs, motherfucker. Can I call you motherfucker? Hey, if your last name Fuchs, can I call you motherfucker? Oh. Who's replacing the next man up, man? I don't care who replaced Miles Garrett. Next man up. Olivier Vernon, you ain't did shit all year. Get your ass in there and rush hard. Sheldon Richardson, you ain't did shit. Sheldon Richardson, get your ass in there and tackle some quarterbacks. Okanjobi, he gonna be out, but Okanjobi ain't did Okanobi. You know what I'm saying? So we ain't missing him either. Next man up, man. Put Kareem Hunt over there on the defensive line. It ain't about size. It's about speed anyway. Stay in your lane. Get low. And get up under the motherfuckers, man. That's what do it. Hey, Marlene, thank you, baby. David Seller, man. That's who gonna replace him. What's up, Queasy? Queen Porter, baby. That's what it is. It's Queen. Hey, Julia. Hey, Julo. I'm just here at the house partying all day, you know what I mean? Enjoying life. I guess I ain't working today, that's fine. Enjoying life. So we gonna keep it going. Next man up is the word. D. Lawrence, right, put Lawrence's crazy ass in there. Y'all know Devereaux Lawrence looked like somebody's baby daddy that can't stop drinking and eating up all the cereal and shit. He a cereal eater, he a cereal killer. Devereaux Lawrence is a serial killer. Look like he eat up all the Captain Crunch, all the Sugar Smacks. Oh, you know he's smacking them. All the Fruity Pebbles. He drink Fruity Pebbles. Devereaux Lawrence got that Fruity Pebble drink head. So, hey, whoever we gotta stick in there, we gotta do it. Hey, we put out 3 Steelers, that's right. I think we put out 2 or 3 Steelers. We usually try to put out 5 or 6. It was a light game. We knocked one out at the end, so 2-3 Steelers, a gang fight. Yeah, typical Brown Steelers love right there. That's how Brown Steelers love exists, baby. It's tooth and nail, baby. Helmet and head, you know what I'm saying? So that's what we do. Mary, hey, Mary, Mary, Mary. Hey, we doing it, baby. We living our life. We living our best life. And we doing it on the early morning side. Why am I drinking Paul Masson early this morning? Because it's the Unlimited Love Show. Hey, look, Paul Masson for the Unlimited Love Show. Ain't nothing wrong with that. I agree. The hearts make me know that Unlimited Love and Paul Masson have just begun. But not that regular Paul. This Paul Masson VSOP, you know what I'm saying? This ain't the regular Dirty Dirt Dirt. This Paul Masson, the blue label, the VSOP. You know, I paid the extra $1.85 for VSOP in it. So hey, they put $1.85 worth of VSOP in a half a gallon for $24. I'm with it. And the Browns won, and it was a fight. And that's all Paul Masson related. Hey, Miles must have had some of that. He must have bought the brown label. Miles, stupid ass. Miles, you dumbass. You don't buy the brown label, Paul Masson. You buy the VSOP, man. The blue label, man. You got millions of dollars, man. $2 got your whole season over with, you dumb fuck. No, but I ain't gonna talk about Miles. You know, we just having a good time. It's part comedy, it's part real, it's laughing. Hey, man. Matt, man, you already know, man. This is what they came for, and that's what they got. A butt whooping, baby. Hey, baby, that's what they got. Oh. But it ain't no mountain high enough. Y'all know I love to get down. Hey.
I got a switch chain.
I gotta switch chains, baby, because it's about the love, baby. I just put the helmet to rest, baby, and it's about the love, and it's about people that bark for my Browns, baby. Hoo, 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 hoo. Hey, it ain't no mountain high enough, baby. It ain't no valley low enough, baby. Hey, it's about that time. Get your drink, have a tiny sip, and do it for love. We ain't talking about getting drunk. We talking about getting buzzed, though, but we ain't talking about getting drunk. And Miles Garrett, spend the extra $2 for the blue label Paul Masson, the VSOP. Now your whole season over with, and you got time to show love to everybody that still love you, baby. You know what I'm saying? This is not a love-hate relationship in Cleveland. It's a love, love, and believe relationship. So we got that going on. Hey, we got that going on. Let the energy take you up, baby. Don't be down on nothing you have to happen in this world, man. You got one life, and it's a daily life. And take care of that, baby. Stay the course, baby. Things is gonna change, I told you. Life got changes for that ass. That's what let you know you living, fool. Let the changes happen. Make the changes happen, better yet. And be ahead of the curve. Be the change that you need to happen. Somebody else step in on Miles' spot. Be the change, make you some change, and pull together, and let's do it all on one accord, baby. All with one thing right here, with the heart, baby. Chip my tooth on the heart, because it's all about that love. What's poppin'? John Kale, baby. What's up, Johnny? I'm gonna be down there sooner or later, man. You ain't came up to Cleveland, so I guess I got to come down to the Dayton Natty area. Glenn Garbinas, what's poppin', baby? Hey, man, I gotta do it. We gotta stay connected. We gotta stay in love. And we gotta stay living, baby. Let's keep living. Don't ever, 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 ever let nobody stop you from living. They gotta do it with a gun. Shit. You gotta do it with a sword. You gotta kill me. Cause I'm gonna keep it living. I'm gonna keep it loving, and I can't stop. What's poppin', Glenn Garbinas? John Kell, man, you already know, man. Brink pulled up the white caddy. I'm sliding in. I'm going to put it. Maybe I should wear some gaiters. Pull up. I'm going to slide in the caddy in the white gaiters. And we're going to put, you need some white gaiters too. We're going to need some real live white alligators. And we're going to pull up in the caddy. And we're going to let the alligators out in the tailgate lot before we get out there. And then we're going to slide out. You know what I'm saying? We're going to do it the right way. That sounds like a plan with me, John. What's poppin', baby? William Young, you already know, baby. I'm Arizona bound. What's good, man? I'm Arizzzz, baby. Hey, I don't know how I'm gonna get back yet, but I know I'm going. I don't know how long I'm gonna stay, but I gotta come back and I gotta take care of my kids, y'all. Y'all know I'm attached to the kids in the city that I live in and all the cities around. I'm attached to the people. But I gotta show up for my kids in Cleveland. All over Cleveland. Fairfax, Cadell, Michael Zone, Clark, Halloran, Stella Walsh, baby, Collinwood Rec, Glenville, Lonnie Burton, all the recreation centers. We all grew up together the same way, man. In the city, show getting love. And now I want to make sure that that love continues. And it does it in a free flow and consistent ability. Let's get it, baby. Carlisle Callahan, what's poppin', baby? Hey, man, I got all my OGs up on the Unlimited Love Show today. I want y'all to eat some cereal or drink some beer or do something liquid, baby. Hold up. Because it's time. It's time for us to be our whole self. Oh, nah, we ain't bumping that. And y'all know, any requests, it's early morning, but we still working requests on the Unlimited Love Show. We gonna let it whip, you know what I'm saying? This is cleanup music. You can grab your phone and go get the vacuum cleaner, put you some earbuds in, and just kick it, man. We gonna kick it without gas money for breakfast. Come over and get some breakfast. I was gonna put a roast in the crock pot today. That way it'll be ready midday. Maybe I still should, but I gotta unthaw that motherfucker. Hey, it's still a great time to be us. I want y'all to think about the Unlimited Love program and keep it in your hearts as we go into the charitable donation season. Hey, man, I'm putting it together 365, but for this next 30 or 45 days or more into the new year, I am going to need some assistance from my friends and family. If it's able, we're going to dollar challenge that's starting right now. A $1 challenge, because you know I can make it happen with anything. So a $1 challenge. We're going to start with a dollar challenge starting right now. You can PayPal me a dollar. I don't think it costs. You can Cash App me a dollar. I don't think they charge you to Cash App somebody a dollar. If I can get my dollars up, then maybe I can start talking about some fives. And if I, you know, it's November. And maybe if I start talking about the fives, we can get to some tens, twenties, fifties, and hundreds, man. We're just trying to do something in an unlimited amount for an unlimited amount of people in an unlimited way, man. And it's all using love. I promise you, I don't buy no J. I ain't went to the casino in I don't know how many years. And I ain't sure went with nobody damn dollar. So the Dollar Unlimited Love Challenge is starting now. Maybe I'll start a hashtag for that and try to push that along. No, Apple Pay. I don't got any Apple Pay. I got PayPal, Cash App, and Venmo. Them the only ways that I really know how to cook. But you can send somebody money on Facebook Messenger, man. I seen it. I think Susie Moore sent me some money to buy her some t-shirts and some brown thongs. On Facebook Messenger. I couldn't believe it. Yeah, I got that Venmo, though. You can always see my phone number at 216-323-4444. And, you know, I'm not an asking person. Judy Finger, what's popping? You know, I'm bad at asking, man. That's why I'm one of those people to try to make a way. You know, it's just hard, but I'm humble, but I gotta break that humbleness because it's about a lot, and I wanna do something great. This Christmas is gonna be the greatest Unlimited Love Christmas ever. This is year 5. So in the 5th year of my giant Christmas celebration, I wanna push it over the hill. More kids than ever, we all over the city now. We've been in one neighborhood for 4 years, and now, just like that, we unlimited love Cleveland. We all over the city, both sides, and we got to bring all that together. As far as I know, it's December 19th. December 19th is one, maybe one of two, because I really want to have a Christmas show. I really want to show off the talented kids in Cleveland, and I want people in Cleveland to know that the future is bright. What's poppin', baby? Jason Johnson. So I think I'm going to have a Christmas show after that. It's just got to be done, man. Karaoke style, you know what I'm saying, when we all just come together and do it the right way. And it will be a Christmas party here at Castle Willie before the Christmas. So make sure you come over for that. Make sure you get here and come on up. Beer is always on me and love is always on the house. So make sure we do it, y'all. We got to keep it and keep our unity and togetherness strong. What's poppin', Julie A. Smith, Stephen Whitmer, Alan Roundrick, what's poppin'? Browns win, baby. It's a happy Saturday. It's gonna be a happy Saturday night. I get my reggae in tonight. We get to do it the right way. It ain't nothing better than that. It's time to keep our life in a forward position, baby, progressive. Jacoby RN, what's poppin', baby? We're just talking about our Browns love. We already made it through the Myles Garrett. Now we're just focusing on 12 men, on us being the proper fan base and a loving fan base in our own city. So we toast to that. We go toast to that. I want to hear some Bobby Womack. Y'all can listen to some Jackie Wilson on your own time. Hey, it's positive music, but I want some Bobby Womack in my system. Ohio and Cleveland's own Bobby Womack. He was here, baby. 1 second, y'all. I'm getting it set up. Oh, give me some Johnny Taylor for my grandmother. A little Johnny Taylor gonna do us right. Hey. Take love and add it to your blues, baby. And put it all the way in, baby. Go in deep and do a soul cleanse. I want to do a soul cleanse right now with this fire right here, with this 50 cent lighter. Let's cleanse the air and let love take over. Next man up, you damn right. Sheeta Chapman, what's poppin'? Angela, Benny Conis. Hey, Angela Conis in there. She Benny Conis. We doing it the right way. Yeah, oh, find me on Venmo. It's, who found me? They found, I think you used my phone number. 216-323-4444. But Willie Lawson, baby, I'm on there. You know what I'm saying? And I appreciate the love, man. We taking care of not our own, but our own. You know, not just my kids, but all kids, all children. And we building up skills, man. They are actually gaining courage. And that's what the kitchen teaches you. It teaches you a command of something greater than yourself because it's blessings. And we are cooking and we blessing the community. And everybody in the recreation center gets to eat. I've had homeless people roll up in wheelchairs. And I ain't taking pictures of that, but I'm telling you. Roll up with one leg and a leg and an arm. And they hungry and we feed them. And they know to come there during that time. Because during that time is when love is being served, man. Most important thing I ever did in my life is what I do every day. Because it's live and it's real. And I need y'all help, man. I hold us down, man, forever, man. But I want to be greater, baby. So, you know, it takes a collective. It's my community, y'all. People that check up on here, you see me, you know me, man. We are a community. It's the new style community, though. You know what I'm saying? It's cellular community. It's fucking social media platforms. But we got to come together on them. And we got to make sure things is done the right way, baby. Just like we want our Browns to do. We got to stay winning. We got to stay winning. We gotta stay winning, baby. And I wanna win. I'm a gardener, you know. I'm a gardener by heart. So I wanna plant the seeds of love. Let's do it. Let's do it together. We got a long season coming up. Like I say, so I ain't no beggar, but I'm asking honestly. If we can get the dollar donation game going. And you know what I'm saying? We can go get the 50 cent donation going, cause it's better than nothing. I take nothing and make something. So with anything, we can have everything. And we're going to do it. We're going to do it. Mark my words, because my words are my life. And we're going to do it, baby. Hey. Hey. Hey, I appreciate it. John Kell, you live. He said, John Kell said he gonna send 50 for the kids right now. Hey, 50 for the kids, I can split that into two separate meals. I can work that. Two separate meals, two separate locations. We're gonna eat something healthy. We're gonna eat something hearty for the heart. You know what I'm saying? And we're gonna cook it together in the most positive way. That's the only way it works. I tell a 7-year-old, because my class really starts from 10 to 17. But when you got a kid that's got ambition and you got and they got heart, they got to get fed. So come on, I got a job for you. You know, we dry, my young kids, they dry dishes. They my dry team. They make sure all the dishes are dry, stacked, and sorted. And that's their first lesson in the kitchen, is the order of the kitchen. And then we go from there. A couple weeks later, they cutting with the plastic knife. I got them cutting with tomatoes. They're getting them tomatoes right. And then I put them onions on them. And they be running in. They be running when I pour them onions on them. It's all right. We in the bad boy doing it the right way. Hey, we doing it the right way. Rakiva Pratt, Teresa Dixon. That's unlimited love for everybody. You know what I'm saying? John Kell, I got to send you a chain, man. Because I feel like with every donation, you should get something, man. That's where the big dog chains came up. I said, man, I need to raise this money, but I don't like asking. So let me just try to offer a product, you know what I'm saying, with something with my love on it and see if we can trade that off. This is a good chain right here. We ready, man. This is the unit. We ready right here. We barking for the brown. But, you know what I'm saying, so anybody that donate, you guaranteed to get a chain from me, man. Because that's love, man. It's not gambling money. It's not drinking money. Hey, it worked. John Kell, I can't check on it, but if John Kell say, he's an honest man. If John Kell say he sent the 50, blessings up, John. Hey, live, that's the first donation that was ever made live on the Unlimited Love Show. And I thank John because he's an honest man, and I know him to be that way. And that's great. Tommy Gunn was popping, baby. Hey, I think one day I'm going to give me an Unlimited Love tattoo. Maybe on this arm, I can put my logo on there, Tommy. You got to let me know how much that is. I might go with my logo, but you can't make this guy to look like me. It can't look like a Mexican heart. It can't look like a refugee heart on there. It's got to look like me, Tom. If you can handle that, let me know. Corey Wallace, what's popping, baby? Daniel Smith, man, that's my cooking partner, man. Me and Daniel, we instantly locked horns down in Tampa Bay, and we ain't stopped since, man. We're going to see each other again. John Dent, what's popping, baby? What's poppin', JD? But yeah, man, I just looked at that picture, Daniel Smith. We walking across the field coming from taking a big Ma Browns picture. And I pulled the American flag out of his truck. I said, man, I want to carry this flag. We need this because we America's team, win or lose. He's like, man, fuck it, let's do it. So he grabbed the flag, I got the flag. And then I said, oh, man, I forgot my Hennessy. And that was when we took the picture, got snapped of us as we was coming back. And that's just America's team, baby. The Cleveland Browns, Daniel Smith, John Kell, Big Will, and the rest of the Browns family. Corey Wallace, hey, this is what we do, baby, and we do it the best way we can. Charles Klaus, what's popping, baby? Hey, I see Abiyama Simmons, what's popping, baby? Hey, we just sharing a little bit of love this early Saturday morning on the Unlimited Love Show, having a little cocktail. Coffee, tea, whatever you drink, you know, I ain't tripping. Talking about how we gonna help the community, how we gonna come together, and we gonna do it all as a family. Sam Sanders, what's popping, baby? Sam Sanders, you know our love is strong, man. We blow through, we go through. He gonna get his chains up. Hey, man, everything we do it for someone else, man. I live in my life for everybody, man. Go Browns, baby. You already know. Hey, Corey Wallace, man, I'm living my life, man. And since you gave Corey Wallace just retired from the Navy. He was a Navy commander or something, I'm sure, because I seen the bars on him. But Corey Wallace hit me with a double axe hammer to the middle of my back in seventh grade or in eighth grade in Wilbur Wright Junior High School while we was having a wrestle Royal Rumble in gym. Fuck my back up to this day. Corey Wallace, make a donation to the Unlimited Love Program and the Cooking Club because you fucked up Big Will's back when I was 12. I ain't healed yet, man. My shit fucked up, man. I'm telling you, man. I think I need to press some charges or some shit. Yeah, Corey Wallace, you hit me with the helmet in the back then. Corey Wallace already, you see Miles Garrett, he and Miles Garrett kind of looking like. Corey Wallace hit me with the helmet in the back in Wilburite. Omar, what's poppin'? Omar, man, if I don't get to Columbus, I'm gonna smack myself. Omar, man, if I don't get to Columbus, I'm gonna smack myself, man. I gotta get to Columbus and I gotta see you, man. We gotta spend time together. We gotta let our energy flow. Hey, that's a fact. We gotta do it. Hey, unlimited love. Oh, Maurice Salmon, man. Hey, Maurice Salmon, man. Will you get on the Unlimited Love show right now? I'ma patch you in and sing the Here We Go, Brownies, Here We Go with the good voice. I wanna know if Maurice Salmon will do that for me. I don't know where you at, Maurice, but I need you to do that. Come on, I always ask him to sing. Hey, don't bring that up, Manuel. Manuel, bring it up that my high school football team lost to his high school 70. It was 74, 78 to nothing. And they stopped the game at the end of the third quarter. We didn't even have a fourth quarter. Hey, Maurice, man, I'm about to try to patch you in, man. Come on. You got to do it. How do I get Maurice Salmon on here? I don't know. Damn. I used to be able to invite people on here. Maybe they don't have that app no more. But it's all right. We got it going on. Maurice, I can't. In spirit, I know you can do it, baby. In spirit. But it's a victory show. We doing it for the victory. Hey, man. It's all right. It was John Hayes sports history, man. I swear. At the halftime of the game, I think it was probably like 55 to nothing at halftime. So our coach come in, my coach Mo. This is my, we on a commercial on the music. So my coach Mo come in. Sorry about the language, but this is my coach and us sitting around the locker room after we down 55 to nothing at halftime. And we ain't never even got a first down. He's talking about, what is going on? Y'all embarrassing your families? He said, this is what they needed to should have said to the Browns we was losing. He said, you a pussy. You a pussy. You a bitch. And you a pussy. And the only person in here playing like a man is Willie Lawson. One person can't win no game. That's what he said, man. I ain't making it up. Man, I used to play my heart out, man. Our team, but we couldn't do it, man. Those dudes was like defending state champions. We, John, hey, we barely got 14 guys. But we play hard. And that's all you can do. So we on slow rolling on that. Hey, Zach Brown, Tracy Gordon, Ngaba baby, what's poppin'? I gotta get it right. You know what I'm saying? If you gonna say somebody's name, you better pronounce that stuff the right way. Hey, we doing it, baby. Now y'all know what it is. On me. Y'all down with that slow rolling? Oh, take my time, baby. And do it right. Royal under the covers. Slow. Hey. Hey. Yeah, don't leave me alone. I got my Hitler. Hey, he gave me a Hitler, baby. Soaking with emotions. What's popping, baby? We just having a little filter fun here on the Unlimited Love Show. You know, I don't really mess around with the filters too much. But when I do, baby, it's got to get me. Oh. Yo, I'll take anything for some hair right about now, man. Don't fall out. No, I need my hair. Give me my hairs back. Hey, man, give me my hair. Hey, we in here doing it, having a good time, celebrating the Browns. Oh, I see it's a, is that a Browns bag right there? Oh, there we go. We got a Browns little headliner up under there. I'm feeling that. Oh, that ain't Browns. Who the hell is that? It ain't Browns, though. It ain't the Browns, baby. I want to send some kids. Oh, snap! Please show some love, baby. Oh. Send some love.
Just because I accidentally slip and say your name, when I hear a song it makes me insecure. Just because I know
I'm ever. Hey, unlimited love for everybody. You know what I'm saying? I like that little love machine. I wonder if Miles Garrett pull this off and beat Batman with his own hat thing. Struggle motions. Yeah. Shock it to me, rock it to me. So rolling. Singing Batman, baby. Browns win, baby. Stroking with emotions. Stroking with emotions. Black Batman, baby. Black Batman in the hood, got Hennessy in his body. Hey, Black Batman in the building, baby. Black Batman, oh, a Black Batman, oh, a Black Batman, oh, it's a Black Batman, baby. That's our Black Batman to come in. Who called for Batman, baby? Black Batman. Man, I'm a good Black Batman. I could be Black Batman. Hey, who got somebody put some money? I want to get my a Black Batman suit now. Oh, I miss you, baby. I miss you, baby. Hey, baby, it ain't luck, baby. It's love, baby. It ain't luck, it's love, baby. Can I drink with this thing on? Guess not, baby. Hey, unlimited love for everybody. And it ain't luck, baby. It's love, baby. Get your Blarney stones up, baby. Get your Blarney up, baby. And share that love, baby. And show it. Because it's a Browns happy weekend. Miles Garrett, we love you, so we ain't gonna worry about that. We're gonna do it the right way. We're gonna do it the right way. I like a series of unfortunate events. What the fuck? Oh, that was my record. Hey! Way did they get a load of me? Come on. Anybody got some cocaine? Anybody seen my goddamn cocaine? Anybody, this nose need some jet fuel cocaine. Anybody got some cocaine? Hold it against your cell phone screen. Somebody hold a dime bag of cocaine up against your cell phone screen for this lickety splits nose. Anybody got some cocaine? Anybody got some pills? Anybody got some Zazzlefield? Young Brad, Young Brad. This is that dude at the gas station. Come on. Young Brad. You got 15 cents? You got 15 cents on the squally? Hey. If your doctor came up to my... You ain't gonna make it. You ain't gonna make it, baby. You ain't gonna make it. Man, they got this hard-ass nose on this bitch. What's this right here? I guess it's a doctor. I don't see nothing. I don't think it's nothing, y'all. I don't think it's nothing, baby. Hey. Mother! No. One more year then. It's time. Go Brownies, baby. brownies, baby. Go brownies, baby. Go brownies, baby. That's how it was in Denver on that night. Oh, I gotta get right back in there. We at the casino. Batman needs this. All my money. Where Batman at? What's poppin', baby? Don't feel sorry, honey. Batman sings the blues. But you want me, do me a favor. Is what I want you to do. Just give me $2. Till the next time I see you. Hey. But these last $2, hey, I'm not gonna lose. Batman is singing the blues, baby. $2, I'm not gonna lose. One up for the bus pass, the other one for the jukebox. Got to hear me some blues. Oh, Batman sings the blues, baby. Baby, did it make me right? Sing it, Batman, goddammit. Oh, tell it to me. Tell it, Johnny. Every night. Yeah. But tell it to me, Johnny, baby. Tell it, Johnny. You know where I put it at? In that doggone gambling machine, baby. But got these last $2. I'm not gonna lose. These last $2, Black Batman, I'm not gonna lose. One for the bus pass, other one for the jukebox. So gotta give me some blues. These last $2, I'm not gonna lose. These last $2, I'm not gonna lose. And one for the bus pass, another one for the jukebox. They gotta give me some blues. Oh, I can see you, baby. Casino. Oh, yeah. We gonna ride on up out of here, baby. And we gonna do it the best way we can. Hey. Shoot it down, baby. We shooting down all negativity, baby. We fighting for love, baby. Commander Big Will on sight. Love is in my targets. Love is in the targeting. I see it. Love right there. Love right there. Love right there. Shoot them haters down, baby. Shoot them haters down, baby. Because we got unlimited love in our hearts. And that's what we got, baby. Let's do it, baby. Veterans, I see you. Yu-Gi-Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Dancing Yu-Gi-Oh! Hey, 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 hey. Dancing Yu-Gi-Oh! Oh, they got some eyeliner on my head. That's how the girls be looking on my Instagram. Big Wheel. What's poppin', baby? Maybe on my Instagram, come on. Look here, baby. You got the throne, baby. Unlimited love everywhere. Oh, shit! Motherfucker! I didn't know that motherfucker been kicking my ass, though. Motherfucker! What's up, bitch?
Some bitch kicking my motherfucking ass.
Who need a lighter? Who need a lighter? That's what I do when I'm at tailgate. Who need a lighter? Burn your whole goddamn car down. Who need a light? All right, y'all. Off. Lighter, stop, man! Stop it! That's not my hand, y'all. It's like jacking off. Hey, it's fire jack. All right, kill that. What's popping, everybody? I'm back. We had a good time. I'm here at the house. Linda, Mikey Rat, what's poppin'? Y'all just saw Blue singing Batman. Randy, Natalie, Santagata, what's poppin', baby? Hey, Gino Palumbo, what's poppin', baby? Hey, John Hannibal, what's what? Bo Chamberlain, Northern Kentucky's finest, what's poppin', baby? Guy No, the man in the front line. Tim Purchase, what's what, baby? Hey, man, I'll be in Arizona. I'll be here at Castle Woolley. If you want to come and watch the game next week, they play Miami, we can have a party, watch the game. Nothing to it. Browns fans are always welcome here. Rocky Good Deals, what's poppin'? Renee Shanklin, Will Wiggins, Shelly Ann LaRue, Michael Phillip, what's poppin'? Gabriel Ramos, Lulu DeKang, George Taylor, Ken Sheely. Hey, all my people that show love today, what's poppin'? I'm gonna see y'all again. That was a good Unlimited Love show, man. I'm going to go back and watch it myself. But have a good time, y'all. Show some love on this Saturday. And let's do it the best way. And think about the Unlimited Love program this holiday season, man. I want to do something, the biggest thing in the world, man. I need all y'all help. Let's do it together. Bam.